I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship. We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know.
大家好，我是 Bella。想要学习地道的英语口语表达吗？那你就来对地方了。在这个频道呢，我们会通过大量的英语原声视频来学习最地道的英语口语表达。还等什么呢？赶快订阅频道吧。好了，那下面我们就开始今天的学习吧。
I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her.
I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. 我一直住在这个城市里，我是 Max, 我是全纽约最幸福的狗，全都因为她。第一句话当中 I've lived in the city 当中的 I've lived 用到了 lived 现在完成时 have lived 所以 I've lived 它就是 I have lived 的缩写 Live 就表示 to have your home in a particular place 住居住当别人问你 Where do you live? 就表示你住在什么地方你住在哪儿原句当中用到的 I've lived 是我们最常在口语当中听到的表示我居住在某个城市居住在某个地方的表达方式它就表示我在过去的一段时间内就一直居住在这个地方了这个动作从过去就开始一直延续到现在比如这个例句 I have lived in the city for 10 years 我住在这个城市已经十年了小狗 Max 说 I've lived in the city all my life 我从出生就一直住在这里了因为 all my life 就表示一生中的所有的时间。比如这个例句 I have been waiting for this moment all my life. 我一生都在等着这一刻。I'm the luckiest dog in New York. The luckiest 就是 lucky 的最高级最幸运的。所以 the luckiest man, 最幸运的人 the luckiest dog, 最幸运的狗。In New York, 在纽约这个城市。Because of her, because of 是一个固定词组搭配，由于因为的意思。He couldn't attend a meeting because of his illness. 由于他生病了，他不能来参加会议。
That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship. That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship.
That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship. 那位就是 Katie. Katie 和我呢，我们有着完美的关系。We have the perfect relationship. 这里的 perfect 就表示 excellent, very good, 极好的，很好的。The weather was perfect. 天气好极了。Relationship 就表示人、团体、国家之间的关系、联系。比如这个例句 She has a very close relationship with her sister. 她和她妹妹的关系非常亲密。所以小狗 Max 说 We have the perfect relationship. 就是我们有着非常好的关系。Well, 在这里就表示 when continuing a conversation after a pause, 停顿之后想要继续交谈就相当于我们中文的口语词哎呀那个表示你在思考接下来还想要说一段话。比如这个例句 Well, as I was saying, 我刚才是说
We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away.
We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. 我们在几年前相识的。让我告诉你，我们算是一见钟情。这里 met 它就是 meet 的过去式，表示相遇、相见的意思。因为他俩已经相见了嘛，所以要用到过去的时态。A few years ago, 几年前，通常是指过去的某个时间点或者时间段，在三到五年之间。A few years ago, I used to live in New York.几年前我曾经住在纽约。A few 它的本意就是指一些几个表示数量程度不多的所以它当然还可以组合成别的词组短语比如 A few moments later, 片刻之后 A few days later, 几天后 And boy let me tell ya, 这里的 boy 不是指小男孩的意思了而表示 to express feelings of surprise, pleasure, pain, etc. 表示惊奇、高兴、痛苦时等的感叹词就比如这个例句Oh boy, that's great. Wow, 真了不起。Let me tell you, 就是 let me tell you, 让我来告诉你的意思。Yeah, 就是 you, 你的意思。He said, I got something for ya. 他说我有东西给你啊。 We got along right away. 这里 got along 的 got 就是 get 的过去式。那 get along 它是一个词组，表示相处融洽，保持友好关系。Despite their differences, they managed to get along with each other. 尽管存在分歧，但他们还是成功的相处融洽了。紧接着 right away 它又是一个词组表达，表示立即、马上、毫不犹豫的。I need that report right away. 我现在立刻需要得到那份报告。
You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know. You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know.
You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know. 你知道吗？我们立刻就认定了对方。这句话当中开头的 you know, 它就表示 to heighten the speaker's attitude, often one of disagreement or surprise. 通常是用来强调说话者的态度，一般是用在有意见分歧或者是表示惊喜、惊讶的时候用到的。比如这个例句 It's not as easy as that, you know. 这没有那么简单，你知道吗？ One of something, 它就表示某物、某团体当中的一个、其中之一。She's one of the most talented singers in the country. 她是全国最有才华的歌手之一。Max 激动地说 It was one of those relationships. 它就是那种关系当中的一个。那到底是哪种关系呢？他用了一个从句来定义它 where you just know, 你就是知道的那种关系。Where 在这里就是用来引导这个从句的，它就表示 situation in which, 在该情况下。You just know, 你就是知道。它其实是用来表达一种 feeling, 你觉得对方是可以执子之手与子偕老的那个人的时候 ,you just know, 你就是知道他是那个人。所以在这里 Max 就用来形容他和他的主人之间的感情就是这种认定了对方想要共度一生的这种 relationship. You just know, 你就知道是他了。I just knew he was the one. 我就知道他是那个对的人。
I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have a perfect relationship. We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know. And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I. So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. We'd been together ever since. Katie would do anything for me, and I'm her loyal protector. Our love is, how do I put this? Our love is stronger than words or shoes. And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I. And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I.
And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I. 而且你听好了，她当时还在找室友，我也是呢。And get this,Get this, 它又是一个词组表达。It used to draw attention to something surprising or interesting that you are about to mention. 对于接下来想要提及的话题或者事情表示强调引起注意的一种表达方式。比如这个例句。And the whole thing only cost, get this, $12. 所有这一切只花了我，听好了，12美金。She was looking for a roommate. Look for, 我们之前就学过了，还记得吗？没错，它就是寻找的意思。Roommate, 它就是 room 和 mate 组合起来的词，就是室友。我们再来看 was looking for, 它用到了过去进行时这个时态 ,was, were, 加上 doing。那这个时态呢，通常表示在过去某个时刻正在进行的动作，它更想要强调的是在过去那个时态这个动作并未完成或者还没有结束。就是说 ,Katie 一直在找室友还没有找到呢。So was I, 就是 so am I 的过去时态的表达。我当时也是这个状态呢。
So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect.
So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. 所以我当天就搬进去了，一切都太完美了。小 Max 实在是太可爱了。Move in 就是词组表示搬进、迁入的意思。Move in notice.入住通知 That same day 还可以说 That very same day 就表示同一天当天的意思比如这个例句 I resigned last Friday and left that same day 我上星期五辞了职当天就离开了
We've been together ever since Katie would do anything for me And I'm her loyal protector We've been together ever since Katie would do anything for me, and I'm her loyal protector.
We've been together ever since. Katie would do anything for me, and I'm her loyal protector.
我们自那天开始就形影不离。Katie 会为我做任何事情，我也是她最忠诚的保护者。
We've been together 就是 we have been together，
我们在一起的意思。
We've been together for 20 years，
我们都在一起20年了。
Ever since
又是一个词组，表示自从那个时候以来一直怎么样，表示从过去的某个时间开始，状态一直持续到现在。比如这个例句 ，Ever since she moved to the city, she has been missing her hometown。
自从她搬到城市以来，她一直想念她的家乡。
Would 在这里就表示想象当中会出现的一种结果。
She would look better with shorter hair。
她留短发会显得好看些。
Do anything for me，
为我做任何事情。
And I'm her loyal protector，
这里 loyal 就是忠诚的、忠实的。
Protector 它就来自于 protect 这个动词啊，
protect 就表示保护的意思，
这里 protector 就表示保护人、保护者。
I regarded him as my friend and protector， 我视他为我的朋友和保护者。
Our love is, how do I put this? Our love is stronger than words or shoes.
Our love is stronger than words or shoes.
我们之间的爱，我要怎么说呢？我们的爱已经无法用言语形容了，或者鞋子。
Our love, 我们之间的爱，我们的爱，
它被当作单数来看待，因为它接下来跟着的是 is.
Our love is,
我们的爱是。接下来他说到 How do I put this? 这句话大家可以全句记住，还可以这样说 I don't know how to put this.
It means I'm not sure how to say this in the clearest or most accurate way.
我不知道如何正确的、准确的来描述它。这句话当中的 put 不再表示放置的意思了，而表示 to express or state something in a particular way， 说表达的意思。比如这个例句
She put it very tactfully.
她的话说得很巧妙。
Our love is stronger than words.
这里 stronger 就是 strong 的比较级，就是更加 strong 的意思。那 strong 本身它就是表示强壮的、强健的，比如 strong muscles， 强健的肌肉。那在这里用来形容感情就是坚固的、坚定的。
Stronger than words.
Than words 就表示胜于言语，没有语言能够表达得出来这种情感。比如这个例句 Sometimes a hug can say more than words. 有的时候一个拥抱比言语更能表达出来。
And get this, she was looking for a roommate. And so was I. So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. We'd been together ever since. Katie would do anything for me. And I'm her loyal protector. Our love is stronger than words or shoes. Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would. There's just one little problem. Pretty much every day...
Come on, Max.
She leaves. Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay.
Sit. Spin. Speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
But it never works. Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would. Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would.
Us against the world.I wouldn't go so far as to call the soulmate, even though any sane person who saw this would.
我们对抗着这个世界，我们还不至于是彼此的灵魂伴侣啦。虽然任何有常理的人都会反对这种说法。这句话 us against the world, 它的完整表达应该是 it was us against the world,
是我们两个在对抗着世界。
这句话看似好像是因为世界在对抗着我们，所以我们也要对抗着世界，但其实更想要表达的是两者之间非常强烈的一种依恋依附的关系和忠诚的对彼此的这种态度。这句话当中的 go so far as to do something 就是一个短句表达，中文就可以翻译成竟然做到怎么怎么样，甚至怎么怎么样，就表示某人在某种情况下做出了一些令人惊讶或者极端的行为。 I can't believe she would go so far as to lie about her own sister. 我无法相信她竟然会说谎，连自己的姐姐都不放过。Soulmate 就是灵魂伴侣的意思啦。
They are soulmates, always understanding and supporting each other.
他们是灵魂伴侣，总是互相理解和支持。
Even though, 虽然尽管即使。Even though it was raining, they still went for a walk.
尽管下着雨，他们仍然去散步了。这里 any 表示任何的任何一个
sane 它就表示 having a normal healthy mind not mental ill
表示精神健全的神志正常的那经常在美剧当中我们会听见骂人的方式就是 are you insane 你是不是疯了就是 are you out of your mind 你是不是神志不清楚了这个意思所以 sane person 就是指神志清楚的人正常人所以这句话 I wouldn't go so far as to call the soulmates 就表示 Max 不想要用 soulmates 这么强烈的词语来定义他们之间的关系 Who saw this would 这里的 who 就是指代前面的 sane person 正常的人有理智的人 Saw us 看见我们 Saw 就是 see 的过去式 Any sane person who saw us 任何有常识的人看见我们最后的 would 它其实就是省略了一句话 would call the soulmates 就是任何有常识的人看见我们之间的交流都会叫我们是 soulmates 灵魂伴侣这里 Max 还小傲娇了一下他就是说、我不会用到这么强烈的词说我们是灵魂伴侣啦但是任何看到我们正常的交流我们之间的互动的人都会说我们是灵魂伴侣这个意思这句话这样拆分一下是不是更好理解了呢那我们接着继续往下看
There's just one little problem Pretty much every day
Come on Max
She leaves There's just one little problem Pretty much every day
Come on Max
She leaves
There's just one little problem Pretty much every day she leaves
只是有一个小问题几乎每天她都会离开
There's 就等于 there is, 用到了 there be 句型有的意思 Just 只是 one little problem, 小问题 There's just one little problem,
只是有一个小问题 Pretty much 几乎的意思 Pretty much every day, 几乎每一天 Live, 离开 she lives, 她都会离开
Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay
Sit, spin, speak Okay, that's a good boy.
Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay.
Sit, spin, speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay. Sit, spin, speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
有时我会尝试着挽留他。好了，你坐下，转个圈，说话。太好了，真是个乖孩子。
Sometimes, 有时。
I like to be on my own sometimes. 有的时候我喜欢一个人待着。
I try stuff, 这里 stuff 就表示 used to refer in a general way to things that people do, say, think, etc.
泛指人们会做的一些活儿、说的话、想的念头、东西。
I've got loads of stuff to do today.
我今天有好多事儿要做。
所以 I try stuff 就是我做各种事情、尝试各种方法。Get her to stay,
让她留下来。
这里 get 就表示 to make, persuade somebody to do something,
让某人某物说服某人某物做某事。
He got his sister to help him with his homework.
他让姐姐帮助他做家庭作业。
Spin 就表示 to turn around and around quickly,
使快速旋转。这句话可能大家会用得到 My head is spinning. 我觉得天旋地转就是我头好晕啊这个意思。通常我们用来夸狗狗啊都会说 good boy, you're a good boy.所以 that's a good boy 就是用来夸 Max 哦，这是个好孩子，好乖呀。
But it never works. But it never works.
But it never works.
但都没有起作用。
Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would. There's just one little problem. Pretty much every day.
Come on, Max.
She leaves.Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay.
Sit, spin, speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
But it never works. Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing?
Hey, Max.
Hey, Chloe, do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Do you know what? I don't really care.
Maybe that's what it's like for you, but Katie and I have a different relationship. You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog. I'm just saying. Maybe that's why.
Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing? Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing?
Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing? 她到底要去哪里呀、啊、去做些什么 Possibly 这里是可能或许但是更用以加强语气的意思啊，就是她到底能做些什么呀 Be doing 就是现在进行时现在正在进行的动作所以这句话 What could she possibly be doing 就是 Max 实在想不通她到底离开我能去做些什么呀这个意思
Hey Max
Hey Chloe Do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Hey Max
Hey, Chloe, do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Hey, Max. Hey, Chloe, do you ever wonder where they go during the day? Hey, Max. Hey, Chloe, 你说他们白天都到哪儿去啊? Do you ever wonder, 这里 ever 表示曾经,曾几何时。Wonder 就是想要知道,想弄明白,琢磨。Do you ever wonder, 就是你有没有曾经琢磨过 where they go, 他们去哪儿? During the day, 在白天。During 就表示在什么的期间，在什么的时间段里。Please remain seated during the performance. 演出期间请不要站起来。
Do you know what? I don't really care. Do you know what? I don't really care.
Do you know what? I don't really care. 你知道吗？我一点儿也不在乎。Do you know what? 也是我们口语当中经常会听到的短句啊。口语当中经常会缩略成 You know what?I don't really care 这里的 really 在否定句当中啊用以减弱语气比如 I don't really agree with that 对此我不太赞同哎
Maybe that's what it's like for you but Katie and I have a different relationship Maybe that's what it's like for you but Katie and I have a different relationship
Maybe that's what it's like for you but Katie and I have a different relationship 或许你是这样的但我和 Katie 的关系大不相同That's what it's like for you. 对你来说就是这样的。What it's like 在这里就表示情况是这样的。It 在这里是一个泛指，泛指一个主题，他们刚刚提及的关于主人的这个主题。What 在这里表示 the thing or things that whatever 什么样的事情。比如 What you need is a good meal. 你需要的是一顿美餐。Have a different relationship. 有着大不相同的关系。
You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog, I'm just saying. Maybe that's why. You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog, I'm just saying. Maybe that's why.
You're a cat, so maybe that's why. Because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog, I'm just saying, maybe that's why. 你是只猫,或许是这个原因。没有人会像爱狗一样的爱一只猫,我想是这个原因吧。Nobody could do something. 没有人能够做某事。Nobody could solve the difficult math problem. 没有人能够解决这个困难的数学问题。在这里我们又看见了 ever. 这里它就相当于 at any time. 通常用于否定句和疑问句当中表示在任何时候从来。Don't you ever get tired? 难道你从来都不累吗? Love a cat the way they love a dog. 这里 the way 就表示用这样的方法。就是没有人会用爱狗的方法去爱一只猫。I'm just saying, 我记得在 Modern Family 当中有说到过它就是用来减缓语气表示我只是随便说说而已强调自己只是想要提供一些意见或者建议并不是强烈要求对方采取行动或者做出改变 Maybe that's why 就相当于 that's the reason 这就是原因吧这就是为什么比如 She always wakes up early, that's why she's never late for work 她总是早起这就是为什么她从来上班不迟到
Whatever you need to tell yourself. Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Whatever you need to tell yourself. 随你便了。这只猫猫的人生态度好豁达呀。不管对方说什么都 I don't care. 口语当中最简单的说随便你怎么说就是一个单词 whatever. 就表示勉强接受。随便你怎么说了无所谓了。You need to tell yourself. 你要对自己说的任何事情。其实 Chloe 知道 Max 在这里自我洗脑啊所以他就说那你就继续自我麻痹吧。
Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing?
Hey, Max.
Hey, Chloe, do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Do you know what? I don't really care.
Maybe that's what it's like for you, but Katie and I have a different relationship. You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog. I'm just saying. Maybe that's why.
Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, Sweet Pea? Hey, Mel. Where you been, man?
Oh, get this. Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right? I start to feel a little groggy. The next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in the sky!
Wait a minute, it's the sky?
Yeah, there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate. Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, Sweet Pea?
Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, Sweet Pea?
Hey, morning, Max. Hey, guys. What's up, Sweet Pea? Hey, Max, 早上好。Hey, 大伙儿好啊。你好吗，小甜豆？这句经典的打招呼的方式大家学会了吗？ Morning, 早上好。What's up? 你好吗？ Sweet Pea, 我们在泰坦尼克号那集影片当中有学到过，它就是一种昵称，小甜豆。那在这里 Sweet Pea 应该就是这只小鸟的名字。
Hey Mel, where you been, man?
Oh, get this! Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right?
Hey Mel, where you been, man?
Oh, get this! Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right?
Hey Mel, where you been, man? Oh, get this! Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right? Hey Mel, 好久不见啊，你去哪儿了？给我听好了，上周日我主人喂我吃了颗白色的小药丸。Where you been? 就是口语当中的缩略表达，它就是 Where have you been? 你都去哪里了？ Man 这里就表示伙计、哥们儿，或者在不耐烦、生气的时候对男人的称呼，表示你这家伙。比如这个例句 ，Don't just stand there, man, get a doctor. 你这家伙别只是站着呀，赶紧去找医生。啊哈，这里我们又遇到了 get this， 那前面我们说过啦，这里就不再重复了，还记得是什么意思吗 ？Last Sunday， 上个周日。Owner, 主人的意思 My owner, 我的主人 Feed, 表示 to give food to a person or an animal 给人或者动物食物喂养饲养 Pill, 就是药丸药片的意思 Feeds me a small white pill 喂了我一颗小的白色药丸
I start to feel a little groggy The next thing I know I wake up, I'm in the sky I start to feel a little groggy The next thing I know I wake up, I'm in the sky
I start to feel a little groggyThe next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in the sky. 我吃完之后就开始头晕，接着我醒来之后，我飞到天上去了。Start to do something, 开始做某事。在《老友记》第一集当中，我们就学过了这个词组短语啊。Start to feel, 开始感到。A little groggy. Groggy 就表示 weak and unable to think or move well because you are ill, sick, or very tired.因为疾病或者疲劳而昏昏沉沉的、眩晕无力的、踉踉跄跄的，所以 a little groggy 就是有一点昏昏沉沉的。The next thing I know， 接下来我知道的是 I wake up， 我醒来了。I'm in the sky， 我在天上。这里提醒大家注意一下，在天上的介词再用到的是 in the sky。
Wait a minute， it's the sky？
Yeah， there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate.
Wait a minute， it's the sky？
Yeah， there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate.
Wait a minute， the sky？ Yeah， there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate. 等一下，飞到天上去？是啊，到处都是旅行箱，我被锁在笼子里。Wait a minute， 等一等。那当然，口语当中用来表示等一等，还有很多种表达方式，比如 wait a second, wait a sec, hold on a minute, hold on a sec, 都可以用来表示等等的意思啊。这里我们又看到了 there are 这个 there be 的句型啊，口语当中还是经常用到啊，表示有的意思啊。这里 suitcase 就表示旅行用的手提箱 ，everywhere 就表示处处、到处、各个地方。I'm locked up, 我被关起来的意思。它这里用到的就是 lock up 的被动时态。Lock up 一个固定词组搭配啊，把什么锁起来，把什么关起来。Crate, it means a large wooden container for transporting goods. 就是指用木条做的大木箱，专门运货用的。到这里我们就可以听出来哦，原来 Mel 是被他的主人带到了飞机上去，他被放在了行李舱里。
Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, Sweet Pea? Hey, Mel. Where you been, man?
Oh, get this. Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right? I start to feel a little groggy. The next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in the sky.
Wait a minute, it's the sky?
Yeah, there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate.
Come on.
There are suitcases in the sky? Yeah,
so I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again, unless it's covered in peanut butter. Because, I mean, come on, right? It's peanut butter!
Come on.
There are suitcases in the sky?
Yeah, so I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
Come on.
There are suitcases in the sky?
Yeah, so I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
Come on. There are suitcases in the sky? 拜托,天上会有旅行箱?小伙伴们都一脸惊讶的不敢相信。So I pass out from fear and when I wake up, I'm in Florida. 然后我就吓晕了。醒来之后,我就到了 Florida。这里我们有一个词组短语表达要学习 pass out from, 就表示因为某种原因突然失去知觉或者昏倒了。Fear, 这里做名词用表示害怕、惧怕的意思。所以 I pass out from fear, 就是我因为害怕而晕倒了。Florida 就是美国东南部的佛罗里达州，从纽约飞到佛罗里达州差不多要3到5个小时的样子，所以我们的 Mel 在飞机上被关了5个小时。哎，
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again unless it's covered in peanut butter.
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again unless it's covered in peanut butter.
This did not happen. 这是不可能的事。坐飞机这件事超乎了小狗狗们的认知，所以他们不相信会发生。I would never eat a pill like that again unless it's covered in a peanut butter. I would never do something. 我再也不会做某事了。Eat a pill like that. 吃像那样的药丸。Unless, 除非。Covered in 就表示沾满什么的意思啊。所以这里 it's covered in peanut butter. Peanut, 花生酱。Butter, 黄油、水果酱、干果酱。所以 peanut butter 就是花生酱的意思。
Come on.
There are suitcases in the sky?
Yeah, so I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again, unless it's covered in peanut butter. Because, I mean, come on, right? It's peanut butter!
I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship. I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. That's Katie. Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship. I've lived in this city all my life. I'm Max, and I'm the luckiest dog in New York because of her. That's Katie.Katie and I, well, we have the perfect relationship. We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know. We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know. We met a few years ago, and boy, let me tell you, we got along right away. You know, it was one of those relationships where you just know.And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I. And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I. And get this, she was looking for a roommate, and so was I. So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. So I just moved in that same day. It was perfect. We'd been together ever since. Katie would do anything for me.And I'm her loyal protector. We'd been together ever since. Katie would do anything for me. And I'm her loyal protector. We'd been together ever since. Katie would do anything for me. And I'm her loyal protector. Our love is, how do I put this? Our love is stronger than words or shoes. Our love is, how do I put this? Our love is stronger than words or shoes. Our love is, how do I put this? Our love is stronger than words or shoes. Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would. Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would. Us against the world. I wouldn't go so far as to call us soulmates, even though any sane person who saw us would. There's just one little problem. Pretty much every day...
Come on, Max.
She leaves. There's just one little problem. Pretty much every day...
Come on, Max.
She leaves. There's just one little problem. Pretty much every day...
Come on, Max.
She leaves. Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay...
Sit, spin, speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay.
Sit, spin, speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
Sometimes I try stuff to get her to stay.
Sit, spin, speak. Okay, that's a good boy.
But it never works. Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing? But it never works. Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing? But it never works. Where is she going? What could she possibly be doing?
Hey, Max.
Hey, Chloe. Do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Do you know what? I don't really care.
Hey, Max.
Hey, Chloe. Do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Do you know what? I don't really care.
Hey, Max.
Hey, Chloe. Do you ever wonder where they go during the day?
Do you know what? I don't really care.
Maybe that's what it's like for you, but Katie and I have a different relationship. You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog. I'm just saying. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's what it's like for you, but Katie and I have a different relationship. You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog. I'm just saying. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's what it's like for you, but Katie and I have a different relationship. You know, you're a cat, so maybe that's why, because nobody could ever love a cat the way they love a dog. I'm just saying. Maybe that's why.
Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, sweet pea?
Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, sweet pea?
Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Hey, morning, Max!
Hey, guys. What's up, sweet pea?
Hey, Mel, where you been, man?
Oh, get this. Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right? I start to feel a little groggy.
Hey, Mel, where you been, man?
Oh, get this. Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right? I start to feel a little groggy.
Hey, Mel, where you been, man?
Oh, get this. Last Sunday, my owner feeds me a small white pill, right? I start to feel a little groggy. The next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in the sky.
Wait a minute, it's the sky?
Yeah, there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate. The next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in the sky.
Wait a minute, it's the sky?
Yeah, there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate. The next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in the sky.
Wait a minute, it's the sky?
Yeah, there are suitcases everywhere. I'm locked up in a crate.
Come on.
There are suitcases in the sky?
So I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
Come on.
There's suitcases in the sky?
So I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
Come on.
There's suitcases in the sky?
So I pass out from fear, and when I wake up, I'm in Florida.
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again, unless it's covered in peanut butter, because I mean, come on, right? It's peanut butter.
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again, unless it's covered in peanut butter, because I mean, come on, right? It's peanut butter!
This did not happen.
I will never eat a pill like that again, unless it's covered in peanut butter, because I mean, come on, right? It's peanut butter!
好了，那今天的视频学习片段就先到这里。如果你还想要跟着大量的英语原声视频来学习最地道的英语口语表达的话，记得关注频道，点赞加分享。那我们下期视频再见咯，拜拜。